In the meantime, deputies today announcing the arrest of two men wanted for a Saturday shooting that wounded one victim. 25-year-old Carlton Francis III and 19-year-old Dylan Pearson are facing attempted murder charges. That shooting happening in the 100 block of Hummingbird Lane. The victim suffered non-life-threatening injuries, and authorities say that victim is expected to be okay.